records?
Some people, not many. Not many people, no.
So mostly the downloads you've been doing rather than the records?
There's a few people that buy...
I thought you completely missed out CDs. You went records. Oh,
I mean, you're one of those moods, are you today? Is it? It's 5:15.
Just because you still buy cassettes. Do you leave your portmanteau at home today?
I have a cassette. A cassette features quite heavily in a hot tub time machine, apparently. You'd know because you've seen it. We're seeing it tomorrow. Me and the one that doesn't speak
again. See, I arranged that for you.
Thank you. So, I might phone up myself and leave a review, which is better, of a hot tub time machine. I'll let you know what it's like tomorrow. You know the crying wife?
Yes.
The lady that, she's in America, and her husband films her crying at different happy and sad films. We've played her a lot over the last couple of days. She's been on my Twitter, and she says that she will cry at some films, especially for this show, so we can play What's That Crying Lady Crying About again. So what we do is we need to think of some films that we can get the crying lady in America to watch. Her husband will film it, and she'll cry a lot, and then we can play along.
Does she cry at everything, or just...
Mostly films.
She cries at all the films. There must be some films she doesn't cry about.
We had a conversation last night on Twitter for a while. So, here's her crying at What's This One.
Are you going to be okay?
R2-D2 to put back together.
Does R2-D2 get put back together?
But I didn't think I'm going to put back together.
What's that one?
Star Trek?
No. We did this the other day.
Oh, the
Return
other one.
Return of the Jedi.
Star Wars.
This one?